Assassin's Creed 3 has day one DLC that will cost around $60 in total? Oh my god! What's up, guys? Welcome back to Review Space. Well, it's been a couple of days since Creed 3 has come out for the PS3 and Xbox 360. And aside from the $30 DLC season pass, we also have a few packs that will cost a grand total of $60, the equal amount that this game actually costs by itself. So first up, we have the appearance pack, which costs $15, and this basically unlocks all the appearance elements for levels 1 to 50, including character customization, weapons, moves, emblems, symbols, patterns, and patron pictures. Then you have a $15 gameplay pack that unlocks all the gameplay elements despite your current level, including all the abilities, the perks, the streaks, sets, and bonuses. And then if you own a used copy of the game and you try to go online, you will actually need to pay $10 for the full access. You need a Uplay passport in order to purchase abilities, the perks, streaks, and items over level 10. Right now, on November 1st, 2012, as I'm recording this video, the PS3 Metascore of Assassin's Creed 3 is 87 out of 100 and 7.9 user score. The Xbox 360 version has a Metascore of 85 out of 100 and 7.4 user score. And Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation, the handheld game for the PS Vita, actually has a Metascore of 72 out of 100 and an interesting 8.1 user score. So out of all the user scores of all this version of the game, Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation has the highest of 8.1, but it does have the lowest Metascore from the official critics of a 72. Alright, so that's it for some Assassin's Creed 3 news, and thank you for watching. So until next time, ciao!